come to America in 1963 on the ship Cristoforo Colombo. For the first couple of years, it was me and Fred. It was a little pizza place around the corner. So I called Fred, we got together, and we bought it.
Well, when he asked me that, I wanted to hug him. Where we come from, we don't hug too much.
We have been coming to Rudy's in the last 45 years.
I come here at least once a week.
This company, Eden, decided to take over the shopping center. So we're here for 43 years. Now you come over, we told him I got to close. We don't want to close. And I walk out.
Problem is, for 50 years, he's been the only game in town. Exactly. So you have three other restaurants coming into the mall. So people are given choices.
You know, moving is no good.
Pop said today that you're going to have to be at the restaurant several days a week starting when the new place opens.
Probably.
But is that possible?
For Rudy's, I think the main thing is Charlie and Freddy. It's not Rudy's, it's Charlie and Freddy.
After 45 years, I think it's time for me to take it easy, less aggravation and responsibilities.
The day of the independent Italian off-the-boat operator, that generation's gone.
Your best guess for a year from now, what is your involvement and his involvement and Freddie's involvement?